More than 800 people have been evacuated in Indonesia after multiple eruptions of Ruang volcano in the island in North Sulawesi province. Located in Ruang Island about 100 kilometers from the city Manado, the volcano has erupted more than three times since Tuesday, Indonesia's volcanology agency said on Wednesday. The eruption was triggered by recent earthquakes on the island, with the mountain emitting dangerous and explosive hot clouds, an official at Indonesia's Center for Volcanology and Geological Hazard Mitigation told Reuters. The official said that the island must be cleared because more eruptions were anticipated. No activity is allowed within 4 kilometers from the crater. Ruang Island is home to around 838 residents, most of whom have now been evacuated to the nearest Tagulandang Island.
Mar di laut sana jatuh ini bukan di darat.
Dia mau bah, pas tu ulang ni, yang habis-habis kan.